the storm kettle. You building a bonfire?
Yeah.
Cooking up a storm. It's quite a bonfire.
Yep.
Okay, got that, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's a fuse.
Yeah.
If you ask. So, if...
I feel like singing the Mission Impossible theme. Dun 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 dun.
Well, I presume that the wood burns before the end of the world. Yeah, but it burns because it's a heaven capacity. Yeah, so you couldn't be water. And the chimney would be. Yeah. Yes, you are one of the very, very chosen, very few who have been invited to a Kelly Temple. Well, it could be, yes, if the wind changes direction. Mm. Is it? We need some mini bells.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's in the back of the story?
Just number five.
What's in the back, right?
That's the horn.
Well, that's one.
I mean, if you were to blow on it throughout the process,
it would go quicker.
Much faster.
Yeah.
But I'd be just doing it at the start. It's Edwardian technology. We just pop it loose. Even then it'll still pop out and the water will come out. It's a nice feeling.
Really tight,
right?
Yeah, it can actually
explode. Thank you.
blending paper. Is it nearly ready to pop its...
Yeah.
Pop its clogs.
Pop its cork.
Right. It's going to pop its cork. Yeah, look at that nice glowing fire.
Yeah.
And the joy of this is and take advantage of all the water and put something. It has to be.
Oh, it's starting to.
Yes, yes, yes. It's ghost pop. Any minute now. Get ready. Oh, wowzers! Right, come on.
Whoa.
Have a bomb. And all the little creatures that there is here. All the little party boys.
What are you doing?